Richland County deputies have made an arrest in connection with a murder investigation. Deputies were called to the Economy Inn on Briargate Circle for reports of an unresponsive man. When investigators arrived, they found a man had been stabbed. He died at the hospital. Investigators say 44-year-old Shayla Dickerson and the victim were involved in a domestic dispute. Deputies say Dickerson stabbed the victim. She's been charged with murder and is being held at the Richland County Jail.